I recommend that you have some sort of template that you work with that identifies key characteristics for your persona. Again, not just talking about their demographic information, but other things like who are they as people? Where do they work? How do they live? Do they have families? Do they travel a lot? Other things about them that helps you understand who they are as human beings. What kind of goals and tasks are they trying to achieve? What kind of fears and frustrations do they have about today's solutions or potential hacks that you think they do to derive a solution today? Quotes. It's always useful to have things that you would imagine they say about the problem that you're trying to solve. For example, with travel, it could be, gosh, I really hate looking for a hotel at the last minute and I never find one close to where I want to be or it's too expensive. Any additional information that you provide about a persona that helps those who you're working with understand who they are as people will likely lead to a better solution down the road because you really understand who you're building it for.